New this morning, an apartment fire sends three people to the hospital. The fire started just before 11 last night on Von Full Street near O'Fallon Park in North St. Louis. Firefighters rescued a man and two women. Right now, we do not know their conditions, but firefighters are still working to find the cause of the fire.